Fuba indeed. Oh, we're so close.
Well, I've been through the intel, and this is gonna be interesting. Check out the assets. Get to know them inside out, upside down. We need to sneak in to find the guy's lab, and in the lab, his fusion engine. No surprises.
It's gonna be risky.
So we'll airdrop in instead of driving. Quiet and deadly. Find the engine, and I'll have it flown out.
Do I have any... That's a decent damage. The only thing is there's not much magazine. I guess I'll just keep with the normal. Had we gotten the right engine right away, we would have been done.
All right, do you see the house? Get inside. Look out for guards and cameras.
Right, so we know it's not that room.
The prototype should be in the lab. To gain access to it, we need to hack the main server. Find the server room.
Again.
Now set up the connection.
So
we're doing good. Keep away from the guards.
I guess what I'll do is once this is hacked, I'll move to the lab right away. Ooh. Because we might get lucky and have all the notes in the lab. And if not, then I'll go up. That makes the most sense. Saves us having to scour the house where we potentially don't even need to. Do wish was something we could do. Like, hold E or hold F to speed up hack. You know? Should probably once again stay still so then we can get the sixth sense vision. Instead of moving around and not having that. So one of the things I've heard in Payday 3, they're having it that the random seeds aren't going to be reset upon reloads. So if that was the case in this, we would know which engine it is straight away. And we would be able to tell right away which where the cameras are, which room the thing is, which makes stealthing a bit easier. In a way, because you could just learn the pattern. And then eventually you'll win with that. But at the same time, it's like, oh, okay. I guess it's slightly not as hard. Ooh. Okay. I guess it makes it so then it's like, oh, you'll eventually get it. You don't have to learn to deal with the random elements each time. I don't know. It's hard to say how things are or how they should be because I don't know. This guy's going to see me, isn't he? Just as I'm start pouring myself a drink. Nope, we're good. Also, if you guys like stealth, I'll happily tell you that the elephant has a lot of stealth missions that I like doing. So it's going to be a lot more stealth. In the next couple of streams. Although I'm pretty sure the next few won't require us to wait as long for this. I mean, you could drink tea whilst on stealth. Like, I could have had a cup of tea right now. I mean, admittedly, you could have a cup of tea whilst going loud as well.
All right, we're in.
Alright, you...
Check his notes. Figure it out.
Okay. Thankfully, the notepad is down here. And once again, I remember how you figure this out so much, so I just need a moment to, like, visualize it. Come on, there we go. reset. So what was this, nitrogen?
I got package.
Yeah, I didn't even see that package there. I may have picked the wrong thing last time, but it's fine. Less than. Okay, we just need one more notepad.
I got it!
Shit, this is top science stuff. Use those brains. Any color code, chemicals, or such can be a clue.
Annoyingly, I think the notepad we need is not here. Okay. Let's see if we can't find it without blowing our cover.
Don't alert the guard.
H. Okay.
Great. Set up the flare so the chopper can land. All right, the chopper is on its way.
Bio here.
Look sharp, gang. More security on the way.
Two here, reporting in. Officer in distress.
Well, things could have gone better. Quickly just this. Oh.
Be there in 2 minutes. Fly it fast as a shark.
So we gotta wait 2 minutes. I should probably find some better cover than just standing out in the middle of the road.
Police units just got here.
At least we know this is the right engine.
I'm listening to the police scanner. Okay, don't start congratulating yourselves just yet. A police assault's coming in about 30 seconds.
Just sucks that we didn't get that 2 minute head start.
26.
That would have been really nice right about now.
I got eyes on the drop point already.
Police assault in 10.
Come with me.
Right on.
Stay.
Brace yourselves.
Taser.
I don't see any point in me trying to shoot.
30 seconds, people. Just touch the Sparrow. I'm almost at the waypoint.
I guess it comes down to, we need to get out of here before the second wave starts.
I'm here, I'm here.
Ow. Oh, balls. There's less cover here.
Fucking stop bleeding!
Help!
Be right there. You hang in there, my friend. Somebody, help me!
Thanos is down.
He's healing, Garf.
A little longer, I'm in the clear blue.
The fucking dozer. Get there, grenade!
Bulldozer!
Grenade, get down!
Die.
Roof, back up on the roof.
Things are so much more extreme already. This is so much more extreme than the other one. I'm just trying. I'm not talking because for whatever reason I'm like, hopefully the AI, the computer won't. If I'm not talking, they might not think I'm here. I think that's our helicopter as well.
They're up in the ante with snipers.
Help me.
Tough fight, huh? Well.
Fuck you, Bane. So frustratingly close.
Well,
again. Okay. Third time's the charm. And by that I mean third time we get into the room.
All right, do you see the house? Get inside. Look out for guards and cameras.
So it's not that one.
Find the server room. From there we should be able to open the lab door. Great. Now log me into the system. I'm in. Might take a few to get the lab door open. We're doing good. Keep away from the guards.
This is why I like the helicopter plane. What do you call it? The engine? The plane keys. There we go. Because once you've been confirmed to have the engine, you can just take the plane out of there. Like, it saves you having to wait for the helicopter. The issue is, we don't have that at the moment. The plane keys are only in day one. So I really should have just tried day one again to make sure the plane keys showed up. Honestly, probably what I should have done, and I think I recall where a good place is to hide if we're on that side again. Blinking typical, though. That proper got me panicked, because I had my arms like behind my head, I was leaned back, I was looking at my other monitor. 100% not paying attention to the game. And then it just hit the bing. It was like, ah. So that was fun. I'm glad that's the thing I did. Oh, we've got another minute and 20. Let's have a drink. Look. So how are things, Will? How is the world of William? I say as I wait. All is good here. That's good. All is good bear. But here? Oh, that always sucks. It's never a good thing when the amount of income or the amount of money you have decreases. Yeah.
Guard, stay back.
Oh, right, there's a camera right there. I know sometimes you can get notes here. So I decided to go around this way. I need to get in the habit of checking the camera as well.
Psst, Bird, stay quiet.
Because once again, that could reveal where some of the notes are. Ooh. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Page 2. Like how he says that, yet last time that it's still too soon.
Goddess.
Less than. Okay, it's down to 3 options. Okay, what I'm gonna do.
Great. Set up the flare so the chopper can land.
Now we have the option to put the flare down. Okay, so it's number 5.
Okay, chopper's coming in to pick up that fusion engine.
Pilot Bile here.
Five is this one. The smart thing to do would be to wait. Like, wait until it's closer to the time. Where he shows up, and then move when there's like 30 seconds left. But I'm impatient, I guess.
I got it.
Although, I'm hoping it's the same as the first attempt that we did this, where the first wave was relatively easy for us to deal with, because the AI is all the way over there. What a lovely skybox.
Watch out, guard.
It's funny how
now, people. I can see you in the distance.
Cool. It's funny how nice couch. Right. It's funny how this is a relatively short mission. In a way, like, what you do, there's not much to it. Oh. Okay. Master Ninja. And then...
Damn it, the alarm! The whole house knows you're coming now!
Here I am. You know what to do.
Oh! Hey, thanks for the follow. The follow? Sub. You sub.
Throw in the engine.
Ah!
Once here, I will have it verified. Stay put.
Okay, and now we cower. How's it going, mate?
Stay frosty.
I would love to be able to get one of these guys to... Oh, well, not him then.
Looks like we're about to get busy.
I'll drop you.
I got word on the police scanner.
Yay. Well, you've caught the most exciting part of this.
You've got a police assault on the way in about 30 seconds.
In which I... basically just... hide. Because I am not dueled. I am not equipped to deal with the amount of shit that they're going to throw at me. To put it politely.
Here they come.
Oh yeah. And me learning to deal is just hanging back and letting the AI do all the work. Because they're equipped with better guns.
Suck my fat dick, cloaker.
Huh.
Hook up the engine. I'll have my guy here inspect it.
I mean... yeah, but cloakers are a bitch. Ow.
You got a taser.
Fucking taser.
I would love to help.
You guys sure are smart.
Show the
Thank you. This area is definitely an easier area to hunker down and just let them deal with everything.
I killed the taser!
Just throw a grenade. Man, that is really quick this time.
Blackhawk on the roof! This looks bad, guys!
Yeah. Thankfully the dozer's all the way over there. Come on, helicopter.
Shoot!
I don't know how effective. Oh, it's really got a big range. Wow. That's a really good range. Why would it be over there? Oh, fuck. Okay. So wait, oh, I'm out of ammo.
The fucking dozer.
What's the plan?
I got you fucking back, don't worry about it.
He got a shield.
Run! Ow! No! Damn you! Oh no! Someone! We have a hostage! There's hope! Exactly as planned!
You guys know who Tucker is? I hope you don't. Great work back there.
And that's how you do this on the hardest difficulty. Thank you. Ooh. Cool mask. Okay. What's the next mission? Like Frame and Fame. I'm not going to do Frame and Fame now because that is a 3-day mission And I really can't. It's a long mission. Equip secondary. What I am going to do is solo loud. Can't low speed five. I'm gonna be triggered with stuff I don't use. Sure. Partners in crime sounds hilarious. Have at least one of your own hostages or created law enforcers. Ooh, that's actually pretty nice. Just more passive regen. We are going to. Nope. We are going to do a safe house raid, because I've not done this before. Defend the safe house. We'll do it on overkill. Because once again, we do everything on overkill. That I actually fight loud. John Wick really likes his car, if you didn't know. So, I don't know what I'm doing. Other than, you know, waiting for a load. Boop-a-doop-a-doo.
I don't know who tipped the cops off, but I have good information confirming that they don't know who's on the premises. They'll be expecting a routine raid on a possible drug operation. Give them a warm welcome. Tease them to get their intel right.
The cops are coming to raid the safe house, but they don't know who's there. So to invite a surprise, protecting money bags at all costs. Okay. Don't let the cops steal your money.
This is your home, guys. Don't let the cops invade it. You've got to fight them off and stop them from taking your hard-earned money. Defend against the cops. Don't let them grab any money bags. Get your weapons condition one, folks. We got a police assault in 30. They're on the roof.
Hold the fort.
Pistol ball. Cool.
20 seconds to go.
Shield smoke.
Call for backup.
Ooh.
Shield down.
Medic has been
disabled.
Okay.
I can't jacket. Nice roll. Casually using jacket as a body shield. Oh.
Drop the gun.
Oh. I keep killing them before I can convert them. Cannot hit a head. Oh crap! I cannot hit a headshot to save my life.
Fuck the big guy!
Thankfully, I don't think we need to do much other than defend, so... I definitely will be switching to Jacket at some point. I just love the way he talks. The Mechlord plays. These are... I don't need to actually do it. No, just need to fight. Shit ton of people. That's kind of funny. Well, not necessarily funny, but found it interesting we did just have... the police car just went past my house with its lights on. Coincidence? Yeah, probably. Our cult friend is staying a long time, which is always nice to see. You'd think that this level would have, like, plenty of ammo, bags, potentials. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, that was Alfred. Oh. Oh, hello. Yeah, hitting on ammo. Really should have bought an ammo bag. Ow, ow, stop it. No, oh, the jacket. Man, they really don't want us here. Hoover up ammo. Oh, they freed a hostage. Or he died. Well, he died either way. Whoa. Wanted to try and switch to single fire, but right now I kind of appreciate the rapid. Final wave. Pretty sure that's the guy that does the whole, like, weird concussion effect. Oh. Didn't none of them hit? Oh. Admittedly, like, it is nice to have a mission where there's no objectives you have to worry about other than defend and kill. Of course, it is nice having missions that where you have to do stuff, but still, it's a nice change of pace. Oh, we have one in low on ammo. Are you still with us? Ammo. I need to get one of these mounts or sights for my main gun. I really like it. must be close now. Up some stuff. Ow. I'm just going through ammo so quickly. How?
Okay, gang. My mole and the police will take care of this. He'll send his guys to clean up and then report that the area was searched and they found nothing. No one will know you're here. You can relax.
There's one hell of a mole. Safe shadow raid. Plenty of coins. Jeez, that was a lot of XP. Of course, we got the extra XP for the stealth bonus. Oh, which would have been great for Frame and Fame. Trying to think, is there a level I could do to give me a nice stealth bonus? There is. We haven't done it yet in terms of what's it called? I can't think of the word. Sure. Oh, here we go. Jacket's night out. It's kind of funny. Copycat perk deck? Okay. Let me go and Duke Hoxton. Pretty sure we need to do this.
That really ties it all together. Marvelous! It's much better like that.
Right, of course I upgraded jackets. The vault. Let's get a nice lounge.
Very nice indeed. Wonderful.
Let's give Chains a better weapon workshop.
I was just going to suggest that myself. Marvelous, it's much better like that.
Bonnie's gambling den.
Wonderful.
And there we go. We used a bunch of our coins. I would like to try and get all these upgrades. We can take a quick look around at the upgrades. I don't think it makes any real difference other than... Correction. You do need to upgrade them and get a bunch of trophies for...
Our safe house, our home. As fucking nice it is. Beautiful. Just don't forget who sorted it, you wankers.
Thanks, Hoxton. I think it is important for the
500 achievements, good lord. Shall I break out the bully? Blood on the doormat again this morning. I'll just have to get a new one. Again.
Hello? Hello, I'm a robot that's going to take over the world.
Huh.
JK, get prank bro.
Some of the trophies we've got.
The roulette is where dreams come true. No cheating, please.
Bonnie looks pissed.
So who wants to play? I promise I'll be gentle.
Actually won. It's funny how much I don't know most of the heisters after a certain point.
Look at this wall. Fucking testament to greatness is what it is.
Thanks, you climb that.
Welcome. What do you say, huh? Pretty fucking great, right? Yeah, baby. This'll do just fine.
There's something here. Access side jobs. Oh, right. Just telling you how to find more of the stuff. Nice bathroom. Scarface's room.
Roasted the enemy in their own castle. Good times. I have washed all the grenades. You'll find them in the laundry room drying up.
This room looks nice now. What's up?
The problem when you have this many nice weapons is that it gets damn hard to know which one to choose. Ain't that right?
What if these are actually some of the weapons I have?
Dude, says something about the oldest melody? What's up with that?
Duke says something about the oldest melody? His quest. Bunch of tapes.
Edwin, we...
and check out the vault, because, you know. No. Offshore bank account. Place is emptier than I would have liked it to have been. It's very empty. Jeez. Some little money in here. I guess that goes to show just how poor we are in comparison to how much we should have, or how much we can potentially have, I should say. Oh! I guess this is Butler's room, John Cleese. No. Interesting. I'm really looking forward to finishing all this and then looking into the whole secret thing.
This concept.
Oh, it's the turret.
Yeah, I'm watching the clock.
John Wick.
You know, speed is of the essence, right? Speed is extremely important.
Probably more we could do here if we upgrade. Earth in space! I mean, it's not wrong.
Running cables in this house is a nightmare.
Neat. Change paint job. Oh, hey. I think the ice cream van is the way to go.
How the fuck am I supposed to work with these tools? Jesus Christ.
What? You want a new mask?
Oh, no.
Have you seen this new mask? It's fucking twisted. Just like me.
How you doing?
There you go. Guessing this goes down to... Yep. Cool. Probably not going to spend much time in the safe house. Maybe when we're further down the road and we've upgraded things a bit more. Got more of the achievements or trophies to fill out. And the coins for the upgrades. And do all that good stuff. So, I think that's it for today's stream. Yeah, because there's no way I'm going to do Frame and Fame.
Getting that fusion engine off the scene will make the elephant happy. And a happy elephant...
I require your assistance. Shush. Better.
No, hang on. Basically, we'll see. So, on Death Sentence, it's not that much. 2 million experience points. We... I might do a level. I might do Election Day for the 20% XP bonus. So I'll probably end up doing that. And this. I will level up a bunch. Eh, you know what? I'll just do Jewelry Store. You know, the standard 5%. If I was worried more about actually leveling up, I would do things more optimally. But this way it's quicker. I have the wrong profile set.
This town is a great...
Okay, let's try this again. Actually, properly this time.
I'll wait for you here. Don't take too long.
Okay, little lady, get her face on.
Okay, time for a smash and grab. Get those backs to the car. The display cases are smashable.
Two. The difference between this and Mayhem, Death Sentence. Just being able to casually run in, take a few bullets, and then run out. But yeah, 5% extra. Definitely worthwhile. In comparison to... none. And while 20 would be nice, I can't be asked. So yeah, thank you all for watching. I'll catch you all next stream, which might be tomorrow. Who knows? Ooh. But yeah, until then, bye-bye.